Sammy Tinnen, who was arrested and charged with felony murder. He's suspected in a shooting of John Shockley, who had been shot and killed in the parking lot.
After leaving the EU, Britain's jobs market is changing.
People will be desperate for work, and they will take whatever work is available.
Far more of us are now hunting for jobs in the temporary, low-paid gig economy.
How do you survive down here on £6 an hour?
You don't.
With so many shops closed, delivery drivers have felt the pressure to ignore the law.
So do you break the speed limit? Do you have to?
Most of the time, yes. Because otherwise you don't finish in time.
And some say they've been forced to take humiliating, drastic action.
We have a bottle we keep under the
because you haven't got time to store.
I feel like I'm treated like a slave.
We meet the 0 hours NHS workers who were dropped during the pandemic without furlough.
You have no food on your table because you don't have a wage. You have the added stress. And who's done this to you? Your employers have done this to you.
So is low pay and precarious the future of work in Britain?
These practices will spread out across the entire labour market if left unchecked.
A judge sentenced Weaver to serve 20 years in prison for a list of felonies. Investigators said he and a teenage accomplice robbed and shot another pizza delivery driver.
But all four, Devin McBride, Brandon Pope, Cortez Montgomery, and Ricardo Trice, did face a judge.
Well, these pizza delivery folks have lost their lives. I mean, lost their lives over maybe $20 or $30 in a pizza.
They shot and killed Varnador, but they believe both the now 15-year-old Lofton and 21-year-old Young committed the planned robbery together. Of the defendant holding a gun, prosecutors believe might have been the murder weapon. One picture was taken just 6 hours before the killing.